Well, in West Africa, and particularly from the West Africa Network for Peace Building, one of the major activities we are working on now is the West Africa Early Warning Mechanism, which is called ECOWARN, in partnership with ECOWAS. It brings in all the 15 member countries, and the objective is to allow us develop our own capacities for detecting and anticipating what we must do to prevent the outbreak of violent conflict. And obviously, the obstacles are how we continuously work with the member states of ECOWAS to improve and make this system effective. And once we pay attention to that, to tell our own story, our own narrative, and West Africa needs its own space to be able to do that without the interferences that take us away from telling our own stories. An evolution in the peace-building field that has permeated all sectors of our human endeavor to develop, whether it's at the level of the economy, whether it's at the level of the political, whether it's at the level of the social. Peace-building occupies a center stage in which there is a constant effort to reconcile differences in order that we can pursue other human endeavors. Now, this is a response to the changing nature of how conflicts also have evolved, from wars that we saw between states to wars that are now happening within states. Germany, in my view, has a responsibility that it has exercised well, but must continue to be the voice of the voiceless, because Germany has been able to bring its weight to bear on international politics, which is very critical for how we are also advancing peace building. Germany is supporting the African Union to build its peace and security center. Germany has supported national capacities. In Ghana, for example, Germany supported the building of the Kofi Annan International Peacekeeping Training Center. Germany should continue to do this in solidarity with the less developed world. But whilst Germany does that, it should speak out and be the voice of the voiceless for social justice, for equity, and for the development of all our humanity, regardless of whether one comes from a poor country or a wealthy country.